Man, I've done a compression test on this Makita DPC 7321. It needs to be between 125 and 175. It is at 150. So compression to me is good. I don't see any issues there. So obviously it doesn't want to start, go back to the carburetor or the fuel lines. But you always check your compression. You check your ignition. Those are simple checks. Then they'll get you down to another problem solving to what you have to fix next. Right? Henry, the Weedier Man out. Have a good night.